It's been a long year. 22. I'm only gonna say this once.
Yeah. I was trying to get slept on. I was stepped on, but now I'm over it. Red is what you getting left on in my cell phone when I open it. 22, I made the best songs for my cell phone, and I know this shit. Tell these labels, get the F on while I press on. I would hold them shit. If I'm in the ring, we'll be dumb fast. For hitting you rappers a bloodbath. While holding my dick, still pulling a fifth. The moment it clicks with a duck fast. So believe me when I say I don't give a fuck that. Before I had horses, donkeys, and forces, I got around with a bus pass.
All of my idols are rivals to me, and all of them are people I must pass. And fool is ridiculous, I be indigenous, and you are not so to stop cap.
You should be ticketed and be convicted with littering if it does not happen. For all of the music you ever put out, cause all of that here is you drop trash, and I will expose you. Just like these other guy stories, I found gaps. And if I hear you telling anyone otherwise, doing that, well, you are not spazzing. Prepping and bullshitting about a whole bunch of shit that really does not happen. You ain't just shooting the lights flash, and you ducking the seat that a cop passing.
I promise I wasn't gonna get angry, but I mean, I'm not angry, I'm just worked up. You know, at this point, it's just like, I've heard all I needed to hear. Yo, I'm done.
Any single fan you thought that you had, you had better tell them you've been living a lie. No, homie, I am not kidding, bitch. I am finna bring out what's been hidden inside. Pray to God you get found by our label just so they can sign you and sit you aside. Nothing but tears to get in the ride. She fell in love soon as I slid it inside. Only three things that I need: a pussy, money, and a weed. That's all the amenities. I do rap, I do rock, I can sing, so I'm in it in 90% of these rappers and singers. It's all gonna fade, but I'ma get paid for infinity. I promise as long as I breathe, I won't ever leave. I'll never vacate the vicinity. I'm about to make an example out any rapper who might try to attempt this. I don't need no ammo to put your head up on a mantle. I'm not getting senseless. Feeling like Rambo, fighting the fall of the haters inside of my mentions. Gritty and ammo, I'm biting your tongue if you ever want to cry in my business. Hang with me in a tank, bitch, me in a sprinter van like we be hunting the misery. You get your feelings hurt if you seen all of the DMs your girlfriend be sending me. And if you have a career, I wouldn't ever recommend running into me. I do in a decade what you couldn't even imagine what happened in centuries.
I mean, people can compare me all they want. That's fine. But at the end of the day, there's no denying what I've done. I mean, what I just did. What I'm about to do.